Oh putain!
Merci.
Welcome to America.
Yeah.
Yeah. Could be worse.
Yeah.
Yes.
In France, we have not this weather.
So what do you think of it?
About the hurricane?
What's that?
It's an experience.
It's a bad experience, but I'm
very impressed by the calm from the Americans and the management of these things. Everybody was great. Firefighters, EMT, sheriff office, everything was well done. Really, I'm impressed because, you know, I'm a medical fire chief officer in France and I know the difficulties of these problems. And I know the responsibilities of these things and I'm very impressed from the management, from the authorities of this disaster.
Oh, what's your name?
Francis Levy.
Okay. And where you're from? What part of France?
I am from Alsace, east of France, near the German border.
Okay.
And I am there. I am medical chief officer of the fire department in. In my country.
How do you spell your name?
L E V Y.
Okay.
Like the blue jeans.
Okay.
But I am not in family.
All right. Cool. Thanks.